And as I jumped into the next race, please don't tell me I'm the only person who has done this. I'm on my phone waiting for the next race. And yes, you guessed it, I missed it by 1 second. What a truly soul-destroying moment. I had to wait an extra 20 minutes for the next race, which was the longest 20 minutes of my life.